It's 50 long springtime since she was a bride, and still you may see her at each Whitsuntide in a dress of white linen and ribbons of green, as green as her memories of loving. The feet that were nimble tread carefully now, as gentle a measure as age do allow, through groves of white blossoms and fields of young corn, where first she was pledged to her true love. Fields, they stand empty, the hedges grow free, no young men to tend them, no pastures go see. They have gone where the forests of oak trees before gone to be wasted in battle. Down from their green farmlands and from their loved ones marched husbands and brothers, fathers and there's a fine roll of honor where the maypole once stood, and the ladies go dancing at Whitsun. There's a straight row of houses in these latter days, covering the downs where our sheep used to graze. There's a field of red poppies, a wreath from the queen, but the ladies remember at Whitsun. Yes, the ladies go dancing.